because of the size of this one, this was actually a canoe tree, okay? So it was actually where the bark's obviously been cut out to then form a canoe. So we got lots of trees normally like this right around the river. A lot of Aboriginal life in Victoria was based around our riverways. So scar trees are actually right across this state in a whole range of different areas, in a whole range of different forms as well.
Great, we come down to the MCG precinct for a bit of a cultural tour around the area. Finished off with some stuff here at Fred Square, which was terrific. Just to, you know, gain a little bit more knowledge heading into sort of Douglas Nicholls week, which has been great for the boys. For us as a football club, we're very raw to some of the cultural stuff that happens. I suppose we've got a lot of learning to do in that area, which is great. A few steps that Goodsy's taking in this space. What better week to do it than leading into Indigenous Week, and to come in and see some stuff around the MCG that you wouldn't normally think about really opens your awareness to some of the things that have gone on and some of the cultural things that are so significant to us as a community. I think just the awareness that it's able to create in one round, it shouldn't take one round to make that difference. We're now in 2019, we should be able to make a huge difference and understand what's right and wrong in this community. That's probably the thing that we're trying to build on, the relationship between not Indigenous and Indigenous players, and the AFL does it really well, but we've got to keep continuing to educate the broader community, and that's something that I think we'll keep continuing to do. But the awareness that this round creates, obviously with the jerseys that the jumpers that are created and we're able to wear, it's such a privilege to be able to put on the jumper, and obviously looking forward to seeing ours and putting ours on this week.